The base consists of a magnet with a brass rod sticking up out of it. Put a second magnet on top of it with reverse polarity so it's repelled. The plastic disc then goes on top through this tube, and the magnetic bearing then allows the disc to spin for quite a long time with very little friction.